table of death. 1,300 pounds of steel and spikes connected to a single rope. In a few moments, I'll be here, chained and handcuffed to the table below the spikes. The only thing holding up those spikes is this rope. But this rope is going to be set on fire. It takes 90 seconds for the rope to burn through. I'll have 90 seconds to make my escape before this. I need a volunteer from the audience. Actually, I need two volunteers, and we have them, from the Los Angeles Police Department. Hello, gentlemen. Why don't you step around the table? Help me remove the box. Once the box is off, examine the spikes. Make sure they're solid, they don't break away, that they're sharp. Again, the rope will be set on fire with this torch. 90 seconds later, the rope will burn through and the spikes will fall. Examine the spikes. They're good to you?
Solid as a rock.
We've also examined these handcuffs or chains. How did you find them to be?
These are real handcuffs.
Put them on.
David is being locked in regulation police handcuffs and leg shackles. Locks have been sealed with wax to prevent them from being opened, even by a key.
Is everything secure?
Secure.
Thank you both, Craig.
You're welcome.
David is being locked to the table by 15 feet of tempered steel chain. The chain is being threaded through the rings welded to the table, then is locked to the floor with padlocks. Leg shackles are secure. Steel chain padlocked to the floor. The sealed handcuffs are locked around his wrists. Once the torch starts burning through the rope, he'll be on a 90-second race with death.